Good morning, everyone. It is good to see you all on this beautiful Sunday morning. My son and daughter, my older son and daughter, are out camping this weekend, so they're very grateful for this weather. So it is nonetheless very good to be with you this morning. In terms of announcements this morning, there are just a couple things that I wanted to highlight for you. We'll talk a little bit about pastoral care related sort of information when we get to the congregational prayer, but just wanted to highlight for you that we did have classes meeting yesterday and the day before, and that was at Barhaven Fellowship Christian Reformed Church, and that was good. It was good to get together. I think this was our first in-person meeting for quite some time. Maybe not. Anyways, it felt like the first one for a long time, and it was good. We had a mission celebration evening on Friday evening where we celebrated some of the things that God is doing through us as a classes, including the work that is being done through Crosstown Impact. Greg Holcroft and his family and the many volunteers there, who we are supporting very much, but also we heard from Michelle DePooter, who we had come and speak a few weeks ago here at Athens, and we heard from her about what Montreal Mission to Seafarers is doing and how things are going there. We heard as well from Ryan Farrell, who is the new campus chaplain in Ottawa. And we heard from a young lady whose name I cannot remember from Mission Montreal, which was also really cool. Our delegates this past classes were Jane Dykema and Steve DeCroon. And so if you want to hear more about how classes went, or if you're sitting here staring like you're like, what is classes? And why would I care? Then I would encourage you to talk to Steve or Jane or myself and get an update on those things. Those, I believe, are all the announcements I need to make at this time. So would you please rise and receive God's greeting? Welcome, brothers and sisters, into this place. Welcome into this place where the Lord our God is with us in spirit and in truth as we worship him. Welcome. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. Amen. Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 40, verses 1 and 2. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. He lifted me out of the slimy pit, out of the mud and mire. He set my feet on a rock and gave me a firm place to stand. Let us worship the Lord our God who has given us a firm place to stand. Holy Spirit.